Exercise 3.2, question number 2. Says, compute the following. Now, it's simple matrix addition, which says that for two matrices of the same order, the sum will be sum of the corresponding elements. For example, for this is equal to cos square x plus sin square x. That is 1. Sin square x plus cos square x, 1 again. And similarly, this. Matlab corresponding elements. A11, A11. This. So this is the answer.